Hi lovelies! In this video we will check out the Louis Vuitton pocket organizer and what fits inside. First we will have a quick intro of the item, then see how it looks with one card in each card slot, and lastly see how many cards it can fit to the max. So this is the Louis Vuitton pocket organizer in black epi leather. This was made in week 49 in 2014, so this will be 6 years old in 2020. At the front we can see the texture of the black epi leather and the LV embossed at the right corner. Here is the top. The side. It has glazing along the edges. Here is the bottom. The other side. And the back. The measurements on this one are 7.5 centimeters in length, 11 centimeters in height, and about 1 centimeter in width. Open this up and we can see what it looks like inside. This piece has the black cowhide leather lining. On the right side it is hot stamped with the initials MJ, and the stamp says Louis Vuitton Paris made in France. It has a total of 9 compartments, 5 of them are interior pockets, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Then we have 3 credit card slots. And at the back we have 1 exterior pocket. Let's see how it looks like with one card in each card slot. It has a total of 9 compartments, and we can start on the left side, card number 1. Card number 2. Card number 3. Now we have a card in each pocket, 3 cards on the left side. Then over to the right, card number 4. Card number 5. Card number 6. Card number 7. And card number 8. Now we have a card in each pocket, 5 cards on the right side. Flip it over and add card number 9 in the exterior pocket. So now we have filled the Louis Vuitton pocket organizer with 9 cards by adding 1 card in each compartment. And here you can see what it looks like at the front, at the side. It is a little bit thicker now with 9 cards. Here is the inside. It looks pretty organized. And the back. So we have 3 cards on the left side, 5 cards on the right side, and 1 card at the exterior pocket. A total of 9 cards. Now let's see how many cards we can fit if we stack cards in the compartments. I will start with the left side. Card number 1. Card number 2. Card number 3. Card number 4. Card number 5 and card number 6. Here it has 6 cards. Card number 7 goes in as well, but I have to use a little bit of force because it is getting a bit tight. Here we can see what it looks like with 7 cards on the left side. It looks packed. Now over to the right side, card number 8. Card number 9. Card number 10. Card number 11. Card number 12. And card number 13. So here we have 7 cards on the left side and 6 cards on the right side. In the exterior pocket, I can do card number 14. Card number 15. And card number 16. At the exterior pocket, I can have 3 cards, and we now have a total of 16 cards inside. Here is the front. We can see that the cards are bulging out. The side is significantly thicker now. And by stacking cards like this, the pockets get a bit stretched. And we can see the marks from the cards is popping out. What I think the pocket organizer offers is a little bit more organization of my cards. I can fit 16 cards in the Louis Vuitton pocket organizer. I could probably do more if I squished them in, but I won't be comfortable with that, cause I might ruin it. But I really, really love this item. This comes in so many different variations. If I was to get this item again, I would get it in another layout, maybe in the monogram canvas, Damier Eben, or Damier Graphite. So this was a quick video of the Louis Vuitton pocket organizer in black epi leather and what fits inside. 16 cards at the max was the furthest I was willing to stretch those 9 compartments. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to support my channel, and I will see you again soon.